Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this 5-5 between West Indies and Scotland. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. I've been really looking forward to this one. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. It may be okay to bat on first. I'd be tempted to bowl first myself, but the captains may see it differently.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
And he's off the mark.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered.
Waiting.
Good bowling in that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the university end.
Not able to connect. Reacted well then, good catch.
He's off the mark, and will now be looking to build. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
end of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the scoring.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the press box end.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Bola, bola.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the university end.
Yes, catch it.
Oh, great shot. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four.
Solid shot, goes for four. Bit expensive in that one. The right armour is coming into the attack from the press box end. Missed time, that one. They take a single.
Yep.
Slower ball and well picked, and he hammers it for four. Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. They'll get one there.
Yep.
Good shot. End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Four. Superb shot.
Thank you.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
One run taken. Gave a few too many away in that over.
And now none for 30.
Loud shout.
Yeah!
Scotland have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. Paul is the new batsman.
Swing and a miss.
Well-directed throw. A very good over comes to an end. Evans, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the press box end. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
Kerr is coming into bat at number four.
Powell is the new batsman.
Oh, what a good shot.
Very good over, gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Plenty of wickets in hand, and heading into the final over should see some big shots. Maybe some bat there, I don't know.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion, four behind, 15. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number five for the West Indies.
Oh, superb timing.
Yeah! The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
That's been a really tremendous performance.